Finish whatever you're doing and get to the shuttle as soon as you can. We need all volunteers on site as quick as possible.
The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. Platform, home to the temporary residences for VIPs like you. Passengers who have reservations at the Hoshki Center or the Abe Towers should disembark at this stop.
You arrive at the platform. Let me give you a high-level brief of the situation. Members of the Nine Tails Outlaw Pack seized control of the five platforms outside Orison. Our biggest concern at the moment and your main objective will be regaining control of the restricted airspace. The Nine Tails have smuggled an identity friend or foe inverter into that area, which is keeping all our ships out and letting theirs in. We need to get the inverter shut down as soon as possible, but doing so is going to be a little bit tricky. The device is being stored in a cargo barge docked to the central platform, and the only one with the codes to access it is the Nine Tails commander, Mendo Ren. Now, from the intel we gathered, Ren will stay out of sight unless necessary. That means we will need to remove the Nine Tails lieutenants from the platforms to draw him out. Once we take him down, we can get the codes from him and take the inverter offline. Currently, you're headed towards the Solanki platform, which is used by Crusader to host visiting VIPs. Thankfully, there are several small crafts stored there that we'll be able to use to move between the platforms. We're gonna need them to reach the central platform and the cargo barge when the time comes, since the shuttle system doesn't connect there. So don't waste the ships. That should be all the info you need for now. I'll check back soon. The full mission details and current status will be updated in your Mobi glass. Stay focused. Watch yourself. Let's get this done.
Crusader's even more perfect than we thought to rely on civvies to save their ass. We control the skies around all these platforms, so there ain't nobody getting close to the infrared at Nine Tails. And each island is controlled by someone you really don't want to be messing with. do is get back on that shuttle. It ain't your problem. Remy, look alive. CDF's en route to your island. If they don't get back on that shuttle, you may come regret it.
Now arriving at Salonghi platform.
Intel's lieutenant has been identified.
Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark.
Theft, vandalism, assault or two.
Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart.
Tails might have used those Presley's party supplies containers to bring some additional ammo and medical supplies in case they needed to restock. Looks like the shuttle controls are busted. You're gonna have to find another way around. Still trying to take down this platform's lieutenant. We need to get them taken care of if we want to shut down the inverter. Tails lieutenant identified. Volunteers, the Nine Tails lieutenant on Solanki has now been dealt with and is no longer a threat. Now that the lieutenant on this platform has been neutralized, I'd suggest searching him for any possible intel. He might have something useful on him.
Solanki was Remy's first real assignment, and to be honest, I hoped he'd at least be able to hold his own against some piss-ant volunteers. But I'll bitch him out about that when he regens. CDF won't get that lucky again.
Inbound. You need to focus on shutting down the main IFFI so we can stop them from reinforcing. Shooting the lieutenant's body paid off. We found the access code for their containers on this platform. Passing it along now. All CDF volunteers. The Nine Tails are controlling each platform's anti-air defenses from an inverter hidden in one of the party supply crates. If you can get the access code, you can shut down the AA defenses directly. CDF has regained control of Solanki's anti-air system.
Thank you.
Both the active objectives for this platform have been cleared, so you just need to deactivate Ninetales' control of the restricted air to stop them from reinforcing.
The next shuttle is approaching the station. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. Next stop, Brushwood Platform. Any passengers representing businesses or other private sector buyers are invited to disembark upon arrival and take a look at the exciting new lineup of commercial transports from Crusader Industries.
to give you a little intel about where you're headed. This is Brushwood Platform. Crusader said it's primary
now arriving
used to
at Brushwood Platform.
And civilian ships to private sector buyers. Good news is Crusader's cleared the CDM to commandeer.
Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark.
All right, you made it this far, sure. You got lucky. It's not gonna last. Trust me. Now you gotta deal with Scorch. You all right with that, Scorch?
Sure. We got a special welcome pack.
An ID. That's Devin Marcus. Guy's wanted in Odin's system for blowing up his mining crew. Been on the run and got multiple warrants after that.
Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart. Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing.
That must be their lieutenant for this platform. Lieutenant eliminated. Repeat, Devin Marcus was just neutralized on Russia platform.
Shit. Guess you put scorch out of his misery, huh? You know, you CDF are really starting to piss me off.
Perfect. The lieutenant had the access codes for this platform's locked cargo containers on his body. I'm transmitting it out to the team now. Tails must be using this container to load up on ammo. Lieutenant's been handled. So you don't have anything to do on this platform until the restricted air is returned to Crusader.
The next shuttle is approaching the station. Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart.
Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing. Next up, Hartmore Platform, home to the next generation of combat ships and military transports from Crusader Industries. This platform is only accessible to valid clients who have already been pre-screened. Due to security protocols, passengers should not disembark unless they have an active appointment with a Crusader representative.
Okay, so this one's the Hartmore platform, where they bring reps from military security or law enforcement to showcase their military ships. If you're able to secure any of the vehicles that are on display, you're cleared to commandeer them to help take back the platforms.
I gotta tell ya, I'm getting pretty sick and tired of you interfering with Nightel's business. Gloves are coming off. Hey, Akka, you there? You got some trouble coming in. Make it hurt.
Area 18 as a security contractor for Blackjack until they discovered he was moonlighting as an enforcer for hire of criminals. Watch yourself with this one.
Now arriving at Hartmore Platform. Only authorized passengers are invited to disembark. Approaching next station. If this is your stop, please prepare to disembark.
Last call for passengers. Nine-tail lieutenant on this platform is still active. Neutralize them so that we can draw out the commander.
Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing.
Intel's lieutenant on this platform is still active. Neutralize them so that we can draw out the commander.
Intel's reinforcements. They're just gonna keep coming until we can take that inverter offline.
Lost another of the commandeered ships.
Still trying to take down this platform's lieutenant. We need to get them taken care of if we're going to shut down the inverter. A confirmation that that's the Ninetail lieutenant we're looking for. You're clear to engage. Nolan Acker has been eliminated.
Yeah. Taking out Acker ain't nothing to sneeze at. But who knows? Maybe you just caught him having a bad day.
Lost another of the commandeer ships. Let's try not to lose any more. of our ships went down. We need to be more careful out there. Attention. Thanks to CDF volunteers, we've restored control of the anti-air on Hardmore back to Crusader control. If you encounter any anti-air defenses still under Ninetales' control, and provide the right leverage to access any heavily defended platforms. under Nine Tails' control. Hey, I'm still showing that there are active anti-aircraft defenses nearby. It's gonna be dangerous to take off before they're disabled, so use extreme caution. Lost another of the commandeered ships. Let's try not to lose any.
Okay, that's not good.
But it seems that the Nine Tails were able to steal data from a hacked Crusader terminal. There's no clear indicator of the breadth of the breach, but we'll let you know if there's any additional information. Still trying to take down this platform's lieutenant. We need to get them taken care of if we want to shut down the inverter. platform is still active. Neutralize them so that we can draw out the commander. Another of Crusader ships destroyed. Not good.
Thank you.
him out. Looked like the plan worked. All CDF head to the cargo barge and engage with Ren. Once we neutralize him, we can get his access code and shut down the inverter. The active objectives for this platform have been cleared, so you just need to deactivate Ninetales' control of the restricted air to stop them from reinforcing. volunteers to focus on taking him out. Head to the barge and get his access codes. Boss, another of the commandeered ships. Let's try not to lose any more.
Now that Ren has decided to show his face,
I want all CDF volunteers to focus on taking him out. Head to the barge and get his access codes. Units, Brushwood's anti-air defenses have just been returned to Crusader control. Good work. Congratulations on taking down Mendo. A lot of people have been after him.
Somebody cover me!
Tails reinforcements. They're just gonna keep coming until we can take that inverter offline.
I'm gonna slice you thin enough to fry.
Get into the storage container on the barge housing the Nine Tails inverter. Tails ammo cache. searching for the cargo container housing the inverter. It's got to be on board somewhere. We have the code to access it, so all that's left is to find it and shut it down. It's another of Crusader ships destroyed. Not good.
Thank you.
access code for the containers on this island. Main priority is to find the one that has the inverter controlling the restricted air and shut it down.
Up, people. We
need to find the cargo container with the IFFI device on it. We've got the code to unlock it, so let's shut it down and return the airspace to Crusader Control. Will probably mind if you help yourself to some of their men. Access to the inverter on the barge the Ninetales were using to control the restricted airspace. Just need a CDF volunteer to shut it down so we can get our ships flying again. Good news, I've just received the official all clear. The flight restrictions have been reset, and CDF approved ships can now access the platforms. Additionally, the Ninetales ship.
I want to know what that was.
Seriously? Keep them off me for a sec!
Coach! Contact!